Welcome back to my YouTube channel. I'm called Chris, kind of tired though, and this is Key Hive 237, Chris TV representing. If this is your first time being on this channel, don't forget to hit the subscribe button and turn the notification bell on to get notified on each and every video I post and release. Bruh, today's edition of Chris Talks, we're going to be talking about which... Straight into it. Subscribe, don't forget to hit the subscribe button. Which Cameroon artist could probably win the Grammy like Burna Boy and Wizkid did in the next 5 to 10 years? I have a list of mine, whom I think. Now, getting into it, if you look at this, the award in question is the Grammy Award. The Grammy Award. And I kind of like got into my soul, like soul thinking. I was thinking to myself and I was like, yo, every African who ever won the Grammy, link in the description, other Africans who've won the Grammy. It's not about noise. It's about talent and how the work is brought up. It's not about noise. Because trust me, this is coming from a Davido fan, bruh. International Davido fan, hardcore Davido fan to the core. Inside my blood. If it was about the vibe, because I'm the vibe, Davido would have won the Grammy. If it was about the vibe, because yo, bro, if it's about, he gives me the, it's about the vibe, he's gonna win it. But it's about, I'm not saying Davido is not talented. Don't misquote me here, please. I beg, don't try. All I'm saying is, it's about mesmerizing talent. And when they asked the question, I saw it on 237 Showbiz. People were like, yo, Stanley, you know, could win the Grammy. And I was like, yo, shut it up. I'm a Stanley, you know, fan though. But, bruh, looking at talent to the core, Davido is, Stanley, you know, is our Davido, bruh. Simple as that. Now, I'm going to bring you my list. Top 5 list of Cameroon artists I think will win the Grammy. And I'll tell you why. I'll give you my reasons why I think they're going to win. They might win the Grammy. First on my list comes from no other. People are going to laugh at this, but I think Jovi in the Monastery is probably going to win the Grammy. You see how guys are appreciating Fela Kuti? Like, yo, originality, yo, authenticity, yo, this guy. One day, mark this word, mark this video, this time frame. That's how people are gonna see Jovi. Back here. Rap genius. And when his vocal movement, will be understood by the world, as in the world at large. Very faithful. I have faith that now he is gonna grab a Grammy. Yes, I said it. I've said it. Agree with yourself. I said it. Next on my list is gonna be Mr. Leo. Although he's been in and out of the music scene, bro, Mr. Leo has got this talent that you don't sleep on it. If you put Salatio and Mr. Leo, bro, I'm going for Mr. Leo. Although he's been so dormant recently, like he's not been releasing a lot of songs recently, but check him out though. Time no day. He sings in Banso language. Is it Banso? Correct me in the comment section. I take corrections. I'm a guy to take corrections. Sings in Banso. How do you call language from Banso in Cameroon? Is it Lamso or what? As though, bruh, he's got the voices. Got the talent of mixing the youth, like it follows the rhythm. And I'm a fan of it though. So I think he could win it. That's the second on my list. Now third on my list, I'm gonna go with Verinitina. Verinitina coming with Afro Jam. Politician, Yeah, cool. Check it out. Link in the description. I'll leave the link to this song. Cannot get the title. Cannot grab UT. The title is UT, I'm sure. Featuring Kickoff. Check it out. And the girl is the girl is very innovative. Winning big awards like that comes with innovation, like how you can innovate, how you can stand out. And she stands out in her work. You can see that she stands out. She stands out from the crowd, bro. I can't. There's so much a fan can say. There's so much Chris can say. There's so much I can say. You just do your own part of it and check it out in the description of this video. Next on my list, I'm thinking is the foot. Now I'm gonna go with Loco. Loco. These are innovative singers, like singers who do it at a level, at an international level that is both mesmerizing and captivating to a level that you're like, no, Cameron has got talent too, bruh. Loco is on my list, the fourth on my list. He could do it either by collaboration or maybe getting the best album. He could do it, bruh. He could do it. I think so. And last but not the least on my list, the most underrated rapper. Sorry about that. The most underrated rapper in Cameroon right now, Young Holiday. The most underrated. Let me see if I can. I ain't got it here. Young Holiday, very underrated, talented lyricist. Bro, the only thing I see that guy needs to work on is his the mixer, the person who mixes, the auto-tuning, and the... There's always something about the problem when songs are recorded in Cameroon, like when you listen to some songs recorded at one level, you're like, something they lack, something's missing now. Kiloshi. Something is missing. Tule Cameroon. Something is missing. So if he just works on that, because the talent is there, he's a lyricist, and I believe he could represent this country on that kind of stage very immensely, perfectly, and to one catastrophic level of English notion. I ain't got English no more. So fam, like I was saying, that's my top five. We got Jovi, we got Loco, we got Valentina, we got Mr. Leo, we got Young Holiday. They're making on my top five list of Cameroonians who might probably win the Grammy in a few years to come if they keep up with consistency and innovation and work of talent. So that was the video, fam. Thank you for watching the video up to this point. If this is your first time watching the video, don't forget to hit the subscribe button and turn the notification bell on to get notified on every video I post. Every video I post or release, because you know, Chris K-Hive237 is all about your entertainment. It's all about your, you know, making you happy, making you want to stay here. A lot of more content, beautiful content coming up, a lot of more interactive content, a lot of more content that's going to keep you entertained coming up. All you got to do to join the movement is hit the subscribe button and turn the notification bell on, fam. Thank you for watching the video to this point. Don't forget to subscribe and, you know, peace out. Thank you.